and welcome to another CF PowerScript tutorial with me, Christian Rauchenwald. In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can use the CF redirect PowerScript to redirect people from your funnels. You may use that when your offer has expired, for example, and you don't want to put some timer elements and other stuff on your funnels to prevent people from accessing it and send them either to your Facebook group, a different offer, or any other URL for that matter. And in order to set it up, as always, we started our CF PowerScripts dashboard, and from here navigate to the PowerScript section. Once here, you simply go to the funnel step or funnel page that you want to redirect. I'm going to pick our development funnel for this, and I'm going to go to the opt-in page, and you simply click on add new, select the CF redirect script, and simply enter the URL you want to send people to instead. So I'm going to add cfpowerscripts.com and click on add script to add the redirect. Now, when we click on this icon here and we open the live funnel step, you can see that it loads the funnel step for a fraction of a second and immediately redirects us to CF PowerScripts. If at any point your funnel should be online and available again, you simply delete that PowerScript. And again, when we click on that icon, we open the live funnel step, you can see that now it doesn't redirect the user anymore. That's it. That's how easy you can redirect users from a funnel page, funnel step, a whole funnel, or all your funnels in your whole account to a different URL of your choosing to prevent users from accessing your funnel step. Now, as always, if you have any questions whatsoever, don't forget to check out our FAQ section. And if you cannot find the answer there, use our contact form to reach out to us or create a post within the CF PowerScripts Facebook group. Or if you're a member of our VIP plan, simply submit your question within the live chat of the Slack application that you have access to on all your devices. Thanks for watching, and even more so, thanks for using CF PowerScripts. See you in one of our other videos. Till then, bye-bye.